So because the loads in our processor need to be done as soon as possible, while the stores do not write to memory until commit, we said we need the loadster queue so that we can supply the values from stores to loads. This loadster queue, or LSQ, is a structure just like the ROB, meaning we put things there in order and remove them at commit, but we only put load and store instructions there. So there is a bit that says which instruction do we have, load or store. There is a field for what is the address this instruction is accessing, and there is a field for the value that the instruction should be storing or loading. There is also a field for this instruction has been completed. Now let's suppose we have this program and suppose that the loadster queue is initially empty. So as we said, things are going to be placed here in program order. So the first instruction here is going to be a load. Let's say that we quickly compute the address and it's 104. This load, because there are no previous stores, will go to memory. The next instruction here is a store. Let's say that it computes the address of 204. Let's say that the value is 15 and we mark it done. And let's say that this instruction is kind of delayed, so it doesn't return yet. So we still have all of these in the loadster queue. The next load, let's say it eventually computes the address of 204. For every load, when it computes the address, we check in the loadster queue if any store matches that address. If there is no matching store, like equals case for this load because there were no stores, we go to memory. If there is a matching store, we do not go to memory. Instead, we do what is called the store to load forwarding, where we simply take the value from the store, and that is the value that the load produces, and we never go to memory. So again, this is called store to load forwarding. Now, of course, this assumes that at the time we want to do this load, the stores have already been completed, and we now know what the addresses are, and if we need to get the value, we know what the value is.